Hi, so today we are going to see how to remove the cover of the Samsung Galaxy Ace Plus phone and replace the SIM card. First thing to do is switch off the phone. So we will switch it off. Okay, once it's off, you need to use your fingernail, and you need to use the top side of the phone and dig your nail into this crack here and just clip it open. So there you are. The cover is out. Now you can remove off the battery. For the SIM card, you just need to slide it down. This is the SIM card. So I'm just gonna slide it down. SIM card is out. Replace it with the new SIM card, or you could place it back again. Just push it in. Put back your battery, clip the cover on, just place it back in and just press it. Your phone is replaced, it's ready, switch it on. There you go, the phone is now ready. Thank you for watching.